Good morning, Eagles. I am Jalen.
And I am Tyler. Today is Friday, April 5th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Students, please remain standing. Teachers, please do a dress code check and check students who are out of compliance to Ms. King in the clinic.
Attention future freshmen, Seminole High School students. Seminole High School is hosting cheer clinic and tryouts on June 3rd through June 5th in the Seminole High School Old Gym from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m.
Physical forms are located in the Seminole High School Administration Office or on the Seminole High School website.
There's a parent information meeting on May 7th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. Your application and athletic physicals are due by May 7th.
You must attend cheer clinic and tryouts to be considered.
Please contact Coach Melissa Perry for questions.
Check out this clip of our History Fair winners.
We did a documentary on the diary of Anne Frank. So we chose this project because we, all four of us, thought that Anne Frank was a really big inspiration to a lot of people, and we thought we'd want to make a documentary. About a month.
So my project is about the Berlin Airlift. There's a series of supply missions from West Berlin to East Berlin, and it was about sort of the time period that those missions took place. I chose it because I'm very interested in kind of the pre and post World War II sort of time era. I think it gives a lot of good context to the war, and also I just find things from that era interesting, how they sort of show, you know, what it was like back then and how those events impacted now.
Attention students. Students are not permitted to walk behind the cafeteria to get to class.
Please use the hallway between buildings 7 and 6 by the Learning Center.
Any student found behind the cafeteria will receive consequences.
Again, no student may walk behind the cafeteria.
Love to dance, then start stretching out and join the Seminole High Dazzler dance team.
Tryouts begin April 15th and will be held in the Seminole High Old Gym.
They are looking for the best of the best to join their sisterhood and legacy.
If you'd like to perform at pep rallies, football games, and competitions, then pick up your tryout pack in the front office.
Today, the campus restaurant is serving maple waffles with apple topping, egg, sausage, and home fries.
The annual GLMS Spring Carnival is Thursday, April 11th from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. Entry is $1 and $1 per ticket for food and games.
Permission forms will be sent home and you must bring your permission form to attend the event. Check out this next clip.
Motherfucking jam. So what? DJ Cool is who I am, so rock, yeah, don't stop. And the DJ Cool was like, oh, yeah, fuck, yeah, yes, yes, all it. I'm in a party. intergalactic planetary,
Join FCAA Monday mornings from 7:30 to 8:30. They meet near the gym.
See Ms. Hartman in room 4008 if you have any questions. Hope to see you there.
Do you love to dance?
Tryouts for the 37th time national champion Lake Mary Marionettes dance team is coming up.
Tryouts are April 22nd through April 25th.
You can pick up a packet in the front office.
Join us at Chipotle for our next Spirit Night on April 23rd from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Don't forget to tell your cashier you are a Soaring Eagle from Greenwood Lakes Middle School.
Online orders will not count towards the fundraiser, so please make sure to order in the restaurant.
When you go above and beyond school and classroom expectations, you can be given an Eagle Eye recognition or positive referral. You will then be entered into a drawing to win a tablet.
The following are winners for January: For Anthony Gonzalez, for February, Emilio Ramsey, and for March, Bella Hiara.
If your name was called, please report to Ms. Waller in room 6003 sometime during the day to pick up your tablet.
Congratulations, Soaring Eagles, and keep going above and beyond. It could be your next time. Well, that's all we have for today. And as a